It is something that we do annually. We look for these children. These are basically orphan children, those who are disadvantaged, and we want to really make them feel happy and part of the society. So this is something that is charitable, and it's something that is done actually around the world. It's a day when we remember the birth of Jesus Christ, and life of Jesus Christ is actually a life of charity, life of giving and helping the needy and those who are disadvantaged in society. So this is really part of a societal care and response to those who are needy.
The message for the kids who are... The message for the kids are for Christmas?
Yeah, just tell a story. Like the story I was telling them, this is a legendary story. So sometimes it's good to remind people where we are coming from as a society and where we are going. It's basically underscores, it's a story about fortitude, about bravery, and about also care for the needy people in society.